Okay, so I'm almost done with this one. I'm down to the last set of beads to put on the branches. And I kind of thought I would. People have asked me about how to do stuff before, so I'm going to show you how I do these real quick. Basically, these are pin beads, or pin wires. They already have a flat tip on them. Put the bead down on there. Take my round nose and give myself a little bit of space, bend it back, and bend the wire around. Round nose. I leave a little gap here because what I have to do is I have to come over to my wire, my tree, find a spot that I want to put it in. I'll thread it into the wire on the branch. Close that gap, twist my wire around, and then trim my excess off. And yes, I need another pair of diagonal cutters because these are getting dull. But that's all there is, so I'm going to do the last two and we'll be finished. Back, roll it around, a little gap, find me a hole, okay. I use these needle nose pliers to kind of hold it in place because I don't want to twist the wire on the branch. Because it could break. You gotta be careful there. Good enough. Last one. Oh yeah. Yeah, I got lucky. These are teardrop shaped. So you gotta make sure that you put the fat bottom at the bottom. And I almost didn't do that. I wasn't paying attention on the others, but I managed to do it anyway. And I use my fingers to twist this around. I don't care if it's absolutely uniform. In fact, they almost never are. But it's kind of one of the things, you look at it and you know it's handmade because it's not machine uniform. And this one is complete. We've got all the beads on there, all of our fruit beads, different colors. So got done faster than I thought. I was thinking maybe Monday night or Tuesday night, but I was able to sit and do it today and get it done. Again, if you like this stuff, know people that might like it, share, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and let me know what you think, what you would like to see me craft, that especially if you know something I craft, you want to see me teach how to do something, let me know. Thanks.